My name is Aaron Sarver. I got a brain virus about 9 months ago, and because I was on maintenance chemo for so long, it actually lowered my immune system, and that's how I got this brain virus. I couldn't even really read anymore. It was weird. It was like, and I was a English major in college, and I was like, what? You know, this is terrible. I can't really feel my right side, but I'm actually starting to, because of this place, I'm actually able to tell that I have an arm and a leg and everything that's actually normal, you know? And little things like just, my muscles and everything are actually getting better, stronger. What Dr. Randall trying to do is actually fix my brain first, and my body will actually follow, if that makes sense. Because if I can get everything right in my brain, then everything else will just fall into place. The greatest thing about this place is that it's just going to definitely help me get back to normal, my normal life, you know, because I, for a while there, I got to the point where I couldn't even talk. All I could say was water and pills, and it was really bad, really frustrating. I think I have to thank everybody here, that everybody's so positive, and that's an amazing place that you don't see anywhere else. I just want to thank everybody here for doing what they've done so far, and it's gonna get better, you know. I can't wait to talk to you in, like, you know, maybe 3 or 4 months when I get back.